All right, I put a new paint job on that cold steel blade, and today I'm going to be trying a 15 can slash. I've never seen anybody do that many cans, so this possibly could be a world record right here. Let's see how we do with the piece T and a 15 can world record slash attempt. Well, that was only 14. I missed one, knocked one off. So that's 14 out of 15 cans, so that's a knuckle bump for sure.